This is Agent Melinda May with a Special Shield report. The following information is highly classified and should only be accessed by agents with experience of Season 2 events. You have been spoiler warned. It has become apparent that our new recruit Sky has some secrets. Ones revealed during a mission to a buried alien city. We had no way of knowing that the transforming alien technology we found would cause S.H.I.E.L.D. itself to fracture. Sky's gifts came from her father, a villainous doctor with a ruthless bedside manner, and her mother, an energy vampire bent on starting a war with S.H.I.E.L.D. What she didn't anticipate was that someone had called in the cavalry. Me. Things weren't going well. We were outnumbered, and many of our best agents had been compromised. The mission directive had changed. Our priority was now to infiltrate the Inhuman complex and extract the remaining agents. Orders are orders, and she was in the way. The Inhumans distracted. We seized the opportunity to rescue our fellow agents, but the mission was far from over. Something about this doesn't add up.
Granted.
guy's new friend may have had an electric personality, but there really wasn't any excuse for his shocking behavior. We wouldn't be able to reach him from the ground, so we had to take a different approach. The area around us was becoming more dangerous. So much for the scenery. We needed to get to higher ground. Jiang Ying and Sky were always just out of reach.
Access granted.
Just as we were in range of Sky, we confirmed what S.H.I.E.L.D. has suspected all along. Agent May, log entry 1129. Jiang Ying revealed her true colors, but it was too late to stop the attack. Sky's mother wasn't the only monster in the family. Her father, Cal, had now become even more dangerous. I just hope I'm not invited to their next family reunion. The Inhuman known as Gordon had been attacking agents on board for only a few seconds, but the entire Quadrant had already been compromised. Good thing S.H.I.E.L.D. had been working on quantum entanglement technology over the last year. Fitz had been running some diagnostic tests on three prototype quantum field disruptors. Hopefully, they could be used to limit Gordon's dimensional warping powers, meaning he wouldn't be able to get away. Was too fast for our agents. I could have caught him if I'd had the chance.
Give me a hand, will you?
We should have anticipated this.
Having some trouble? That's why I'm here.
Director Coulson's genius plan may have cleared the mist, but it also disrupted the power. Fitz wanted to search for Sky, but we had more immediate threats to deal with. Jiang Ying had given us her ex, Cal, as a prisoner, but he turned out to be another pawn in her game. Coulson had ordered us to take down Cal gently. Wouldn't have been my call.
Now this is some old school villainy.
Agent May, log entry 1130. After trapping Dr. Szabo, Director Coulson used Cal's family connections to subdue the more beastly side of his nature. With Szabo on our side and S.H.I.E.L.D. finally working as a team, the rest was just cleanup. This is not the last we'll see of the Inhumans, but at least our team made it out intact. Where's Simmons?